sounds from Miss Mills.
Jesus is Lord.
He affects even my grandfather in the grave.
Hey!
Now yesterday my grandpapa came in. I said my son, I said my father. He said I'm dying. I said you are dying. You know you are dead already. What is killing you again? He said where we there? No food to shop. If we complain, they say Nigeria economy. He said my son, you have to do something. I said, you have the spirit. You don't need to do anything. I mean, you want me to feed you something? He said my son, please help me. I said get out of here. Go and die the second time.
Do what?
When Nigeria economy never affect nature providers, when you call your friend, the number no good. They go tell you the number you are dialing is switched off. Please try again later. Thank you. They will talk to you with gentility. They will talk to you with humility. They will talk to you with respect and sound doctrine. When Nigeria economy jammed their life, as I called my friend yesterday, I said hello. I said hello for waiting. The number where you cannot go, call the person back. I said, ah. With the fight, they say we are not fighting. The number is not going.
What?
One fly got the place.
Jesus!
I go to say that go tell me thank you. Waiting out here now. God will help us in this country. I say, hey, is this natural provider? They say no. Now network is bitter.
Get out of my phone, John.
When Nigeria economy never affects Yoruba people, now Yoruba people they say, Amanatewa, oh Amanatewa, Ayemba Jao, oh Amanatewa, eh, Ayenda, oh Amanatewa. When Nigeria economy jammed their life, waiting and here, so they come back from work yesterday now. Jesu Sadewa.
I want to hear this.
Jesu Sadewa, oh Baba
Esadewa.
I'll hit
you with this one.
Oh Baba Esadewa. Ayedagu, oh Baba Esadewa.
Don't kill me.
Nigeria that was once the giant of Africa. It has become the giant of unprofitable story.